I start out with honey nectar,
mink,
then into cracker and a pudding.